Bobby is here. Well, Bobby's not here, so he's supposed to have a shop on. So now with the DJ, but he's not even doing it right now. And I'm trying to get stuff out.
Downstairs.
Are we allowed to sit there though?
I don't think it has a reserve seat.
Oh, team seat.
Oh, that's not fair.
Thank you. come up with. Thank the Lord. We can do it.
I'd like to go ahead and have everyone come sit down. Let me start off by thanking everyone for coming to the 2013 Hackathlyer Home Show. Let's bow our heads. Dear Lord, let me start off by thanking you for the rain. Thank you for allowing everyone to get here safely. Lord, please be with the sacrifices that we perform tonight. Let us all remember why we do it. We do it for you. And Lord, thank you so much for being here for us. In your name, amen.
Hey, what's up, Cole? How you doing today?
Hey, Dad. You know I've been wanting to read your comics. Can I read them now?
My comics? I think you're getting old enough. I might let you read them. But, I don't know, what comic books do you think you want to read?
I don't know.
Well, what superheroes do you know?
Superman, Batman, Spider-Man, Captain America.
Captain America. Well, let's see. Oh my goodness. Which comic book should we look at? I've got a lot here, so we have to kind of choose. There's Spider-Man. Oh yeah, Superman right here. Stuck together. Oh, there we go. Superman and a Batman. Well, I don't know. I think that these are good. I think that's a good place to start, but let me introduce you to a few more before you make your choice. Allie Coker and Aspen Scott. Freshman and sophomore. Phoebe Morgan, freshman. Nick Loach,
let's
sophomore.
Go, Brandon!
Sophomore. Garrett Stevens, junior. And Karen Mora, junior. Jason Moore, sophomore. Kenta Ito, sophomore.
Let's go,
and
Jason!
Myers, sophomore. sophomore Justice Peltier, senior.
Yes!
Hannah Kaiser, junior. Stephen Meetop, senior. Rasheed Logan, Jr., Andrew Brown, Sr. And Sam Cardona, Jr.
Huh? Why?
Jamil Henderson Jr., Luke Fall Jr., and Matt Felton Jr. Josh Robinson Jr., Andrew Brown Sr.
Thank you.
gentlemen, your 2013 Acro Flyer.
Yeah!
That's such a dirt. We're going to say, let's get over.
Thank you.
You know who you want to be, Jack?
That's tough. Puppy Chew.
Puppy Chew. You can narrow it down a little bit. Do you like male superheroes or female superheroes?
Which is better, man?
Which is better? Ah, that's tough. The guys' superheroes are really strong. Like, okay, if you want to read this one, this is the Incredible Hulk. He is really strong. Guys' superheroes can be really strong. Girls' superheroes can be really strong, too. Like, how about Wonder Woman? She's really strong. And Wonder Woman, not only is she strong, but she's graceful, too. So, that's tough. Maybe we should let them show you some of their skills.
Thank you.
How can you pick a superhero? Which one do you like better, the guys or heroes?
I have to say the guys.
I kind of thought that you might say that. You know, it's a tough choice though, right? I mean, you've got a lot of good ones. But you know what? We could even go a different direction because you don't have to choose just a guy or a girl. You could even be like the X-Men. The X-Men have guys and girls. I've got a Justice League here. If you're the Justice League, they've got guys and girls. Even the Fantastic Four, right? Guys and girls. So maybe we should see what would happen if the guys and the girls worked together. guys doing tonight? So far, very proud of my team. This has been an awesome year this year, and I definitely, I told them last night, man, I appreciate everything they have done. But we have some other people that we want to give some thanks to as well. So I want to start actually with the parents. It's awesome for the parents not only to be able to trust us to work with your kids, to, you know, that's actually a great responsibility that as coaches we really appreciate that trust that you have in us to work with your kids. And it's a blessing for us. I also want to thank the parents that help with our concessions and with the food, as well as I definitely want to thank the Wales family who actually spent more time decorating yesterday than many of us. So I appreciate that. Really, everybody that has been so supportive. If you take a look on your program, the back of the program, we have a list of sponsors that have helped us. I definitely want to call attention to them. Without their support, there's no way that we can have the program that we have right here. So a very personal thank you to every one of my sponsors. I know a lot of them are here, some of them are not, but could you give them a hand, please? I really appreciate them. All right, and also on our team, we have some people to thank as well. I say every year, the tone is set by the seniors. If you've ever worked in a school where they're, or just with kids, the tone is set by the seniors. And they've done a great job in general here at GCA, but certainly the chemistry and the atmosphere of my team this year has truly been a pleasure. So I want to ask all of my seniors to come on out here.
Yeah.
Okay, so this is a senior leadership award. You can see lots of costume changes and crazy things, but I want to start actually with a new person on the team this year, Andrew Brown. Andrew, come on over. He likes to stay in the back, but he's one of our hardest workers. We really appreciate this. My next one is one of my other seniors that has showed really amazing work ethic, and when we have to go move things or anything like that, he's always one of the volunteers. So Stephen Beacock. Next one is another one that says he wishes he could be on the team a little bit longer. He had some knee issues that finally got worked out. So believe in that, we certainly have been wrong. This guy last night, he actually came down after Flower Vespers to say thank you to his coaches. Asher Wilson. All right, this next one. Oh, I'm going to miss her a lot. She puts in a lot of hard work and has been an amazing leader for us this year. Abby Robbins. Yeah. not knowing a lot of gymnastics and has improved and worked so much, especially with the flexibility, Tally Williams. All right, these next four that we're gonna give, in addition to just leadership as seniors, these have been my captains. The captains, you saw the guys and the girls routine already, they completely planned those out, the moves, the positions, the music, everything there. They had the ideas for all the decorating. Man, they have done a lot this year. They've had to put up with meetings with me like every Thursday. So I appreciate that. We're going to start with Justice. Justice Murphy. All right. Continuing with our captains, another one that it seems like he's been on the team for 4 years. I actually put that in his note. I said my only regret is that I didn't have him for 4 years, which this should be for some of my people out here. He just told me earlier, he's like, because I asked him, why didn't you try your freshman year? He was like, I don't know. I didn't know that I really wanted to. And then he got on and has loved it and has done amazing. So Matt Malcolm. Another one that has worked really hard, improved with not only her work on the team, but also individually, amazing also with flexibility and a lyra routine. Unfortunately, she isn't able to do that lyra routine tonight, but Leah Teague, we really appreciate everything she's done. Come on up. One here that I'm very, very proud of. She also came a little later freshman year and did a tryout there. But man, that's another one that I'd love to have had for 4 years. Haley's improved so much and has probably been the real brain behind this whole show. And I appreciate you. Ones that I want to thank are, actually, I know she doesn't like this, but I want to thank my wife. She's great. She has blue hair today, so I don't want to make a big deal there, but she puts up with all the time that I put into this, especially before home show, and so I appreciate her and my boys for allowing me to be away a little bit. She's going on a senior class trip, so I will get some good time with my boys here coming up. It'll be nice. The next ones that I really want to thank, again, would not be possible to do this program without them, are my assistant coaches. They have been working here. Travis, how many years have you been coaching here? I know they were at 8. 12-ish, 13, right in there, he's not sure. That's amazing. That's really amazing. I have worked with volunteers a lot. Yeah, they definitely deserve it. I've had many volunteers in my in my years of coaching and just the nature of life means that volunteers can't really volunteer for long. It's just the way it goes. Yet here they are. You know, I've been here 6 years, and every year I've been here, they've been here with me, helping to build this program, giving me input. I appreciate them so much. So, Travis Epperson and Clint and Shannon, I really thank you. Earlier, the parents, a lot of the parents have helped with concessions. Our next thing that we're going to be going into is,
we have another thing. Besides recognizing seniors, we wanted to recognize our coaches as well because they are so amazing. So we got them a little something just to say how amazing they are, how much it impacted all of our lives. Yeah,
just to put a little note here, to let my team know how much I appreciate this. We went this Christmas up to my parents' house, and we got a cornhole board for them to play, and it was like my boy's favorite game. He loved it and played it all Christmas, so this is awesome. Of course, anything Steelers is good. Yeah, thank you. Just a quick word, again, audience participation, we're going to be hopefully pulling some of you up here to do some things, but the concessions are open. If you're hungry, there's drinks and pizza and some amazing desserts back there. And just to let you know, all of the proceeds that go today are earmarked to replace this mat right here, our 12-inch mat. With all of the amazing, with all the amazing equipment and everything that we have, this is the one mat that folds up and fits in our trailer. And it's tough to walk around with it. You can tell it's, the foam is fine, but it does not look good. So feel free to buy liberally tonight. You can also donate if you're not hungry. We appreciate everything you're doing. It'll go for a good cause. Okay? We're going to start our audience participation here in just a second. All right. Earlier you saw some dive rolls up here. My guys, somebody put this right quick. Give me a dive roll through. Dive roll is pretty simple. Just jumping into a full and roll. What we would like today is some volunteers that would, if you're willing to come out and let us do some dive rolls over you. Okay? Oh, there we go. We've got some brave volunteers. Bring them up. Let's start here with four. All right. Get a few more in there. We're making this look a little too easy. We have some more volunteers. Alright, here we go. Hold on to some of them. We'll get them in. Squeeze them close there, you know. Alright, here we go, guys. This is over 7 people here. Good job. Let's do 2 more here. All right, this is going to put us at 11. Going over 11. Garrett, on your hands and knees and squeeze in close. Hands and knees. All right, scoot back a little bit, Garrett. Garrett, scoot back a little bit. All right, here we go. Squeeze in close. Ready, go. Here Good job. Let me get my elevator groups out here. Elevator groups. All right, an elevator is the base of much of what we do. If you watch real quick, Kaylee and my seniors here are gonna demonstrate. Goes 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2. The top jumps in and just straightens the legs. Legs straight, that's all there is to it. The bases do all the work. Okay, and then it can go high, ready up. Notice the base didn't, or the top doesn't do anything. Bases do all of it. All right, here we go, bring it down. And then when we cradle, they're gonna toss you up into the air, you just sit. So here we go, ready. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2. That's all there is to it. So anybody that would like a chance at an elevator, come on down. My comps are going to be coming out, but let's pull some. Okay, if you're up top, come on down. Feel free to join us. You guys are doing great. Oh, look at this. Good. Now, when you get up there, put your hands up, wave your friends. Anybody from all ages can do this. We've had grandparents up, we've had little kids up. We even had a kid in a wheelchair up in one of these. This is a perfect time. Feel free to come out on the mats and take some pictures. If you've got one of your students going up or a friend. hope you guys are doing great. Hi, Sakai. GCA, start running the last one, school. There you go, Laura. We're going to get ready for our headstand contest here in just a little bit. Okay, so what I would like, we're going to start with the girls' headstand contest. So any girls who would like to participate, come on out. My team is allowed to participate. They're not allowed to win. And the winner of the handstand and the headstand contest, or the guys and girls' headstand contest, we're going to give a free dessert from our concessions, whatever you like. The Oreo truffles are amazing. Okay, so anybody who would like to do the handstand contest, come on out. All the girls. Girls handstand contest. Hey, GCA, come on out, and if there's some that are wanting to try, help them out. So even if you haven't got your handstand, they'll help you out. All right, so go ahead and try a couple headstands real quick. Try a couple headstands. You can practice clapping your hands or riding a bike. That's what we're going to do with everybody here in just a second. So everybody go ahead and come down. Here's how it's going to work. I'm going to count to three. I'm going to say one, two, three, up. If you come down while I'm counting, you can go back up. Once I count to three, go up in your headstand and hold it. If you come down after I count to three, then go ahead and go have a seat so we can see who's left on the mat. GCA, help me judge here and see who the last one up is. Everybody ready? All right, heads down, here we go. One, two, three, up. Okay, so if you come down now, go ahead and stay down. If you come down now, go ahead and stay down. Oh, you guys are doing good. All right, go ahead and ride a bike with the legs. Okay, right splits, and left splits, alright, nice. Okay, you can put your legs back. Let's get a little bit harder. Everybody clap your hands once. Oh, we lost a couple. Got the five. Alright, everybody clap your hands twice. Alright, two in a row, like clap, clap, and head down. Alright, we got all five. Alright, ride a bike. While you're riding a bike, clap your hands. Alright, you can stop riding a bike. Everybody clap your hands behind your back. Oh, down to three. Down to three. Okay, go ahead and scrap your leg. Okay, we'll just do this. We'll do right splits, and then I want you to clap your hands between your legs. You can bring your legs down and clap your hands between your legs. Got one, two, three, excellent, good job. All right, we're going to get harder. Go ahead, put your legs where you want. I want you to clap your hands behind your back and then in front before they touch the ground. So behind your back and then in front. Wow, that'll get really good. Okay, so here's what I want you to do. Everybody turn the full circle on your head. Turn the full circle on your head. All right, down to two. This can be parents, it can be grandparents, anybody who would like to do it. Go ahead, practice it out a little bit, do a couple headstands. My team will help you out if you need some help. Here we go. We're going to do the same thing. I'm going to count to three, and then everybody goes up. If you go up while I'm counting three, come down. You can go back up. Here we go, everybody. Ready? All right. Ready? One, two, three, and up. All right. Now, if you come down now, go ahead and go have a seat so I can see who's left. I'm anticipating a good competition. I've got some good ones out here. Go knock each other down. Alright, here we go. Let's clap your hands once. Alright. Right away. Right away. Alright, good. Go ahead, left splits. And then right splits. And then alternate and just keep going left, right. Left, right. Oh, that's pretty good. All right. Let's clap on our, you can go ahead and stop with your legs. Clap your hands behind your back once. All right, very good. One, two, three, four, five, six, left. All right, let's clap your hands twice. Okay, down five. Let's clap our hands behind our back and then in front. All right, we have four left. Four left. Let's go ahead and either right or left side. I don't care. You can clap your hands between your legs. Good. Okay. Ride a bike. All right, while you're riding the bike, clap your hands behind your back. Good job, we got three left. All right, turn a full circle on your head. All right, good, good. All right, let's clap your hands twice behind your back. Good job, that was it. All right, that was two. All right, ride a bike. While you're riding the bike, clap your hands twice behind your back. Okay, twice behind your back while you're riding the bike. And we have a winner. Julian, good job, good job. Just remind you, concessions, free dessert if you'd like one. Good job. All right. We're going to go ahead and get started for the rest of our routine here. So here we go. Well, Paul, I know it's still a tough choice on the comic books, which one you want to read. I know you've been really looking forward to reading comic books for a long time. It's pretty cool that we just saw that you don't have to be a superhero, right? Even everyday people can do some amazing things. Can you think of a superhero that doesn't have any superpowers?
How about Batman?
He doesn't have any superpowers, does he? But he's a, so what makes him a superhero?
He's smart and trains really hard.
That's right, he's smart, and he makes all kinds of inventions, and he trains really hard. And I think that's really cool how you can have somebody that doesn't have any superpowers who still is out there trying to make the world a better place. Like, I think that's a good lesson. I think we should all try to make the world a better place, even if we don't have any superpowers, right? So, what do you think? Have you decided what you'd like to read yet?
There are so many good options, I can't choose.
That's true, there are a lot of good options. But we've seen a lot of it. You know, let me give you just a couple more options before we get started, okay?
Thus the Powerpuff Girls were born, using their
two on it.
Every time I think it's
gonna,
like, oh god, dude.
I remember when Morgan had it on at Cobalt.
Yeah,
that was crazy.
They're just complex. They're just naturals. Like, all these, some of these made them up. But if you want to read stories about people that have superpowers that actually can control fire, or control the weather, or even be super strong, you can read those stories. But those stories are in the Bible, okay? Because we have a God who is super.
Amen.
We have a God who has those superpowers. And he helps us with those things. And what's awesome about this guy is he definitely has the ability to defeat evil.
Thank you.
All right, it's our tradition here that if you have ever been on this team, coach or participant like in this team ever at GCA, we'd like you to come join us for our final prayer. So anybody, if you've ever been a part of GCA Gymnastics, please come join us. Father God, thank you for a wonderful night, a night of gymnastics, a night of the talents that you have given us. All year long, our theme from Isaiah 12:2 has been that with trust comes strength. And tonight we trusted in you, and you're the one that gives us the strength. You are the true superhero. And we just want to thank you for that. Isaiah 12:2 says that God is my salvation. The Lord is my salvation. And we know that in the end, not just like comic books, but in the end, you will always overcome the evil. And this world will be remade. And it will be perfect. And we look forward to that. Until then, help us just to dedicate ourselves to you. Thank you for GCA and for everybody in this circle, everybody here tonight. We love you. All right, thank you for coming, guys. You were an awesome audience tonight. I appreciate it. GCA, go say hi to your family and everything, and then we are going to start cleaning up tonight. Again, thank you, guys.